And they're off. Petra breaks quickly from the inside. Expected speed from Colfront. And it will be Colfront who gets the lead. Aquamarine second on the outside. Petrov close up third. Running mate comes on fourth. Sonic Beal on the outside fifth. And Arboretti is down inside sixth at the opening furlong. American Pastime moving up seventh. He's about 3.5 back running to the half-mile pole, and he looks to have run today. Farther back to Glory Stars. Down inside its Action Everyday Excitations will have to rally from last. The quarter for Colfront was 22-1, and Colfront passed the three gates in front just a length. Aquamarine giving chase on the outside. Here comes American Pastime, now with a strong three-wide bid to join the fray. Petrov looking for room in behind the front runners. He's fourth about two lengths off the lead. Then it's running mate and Ann Arbor Eddy. It looks like it's going to be Colfront and American Pastime who will square off through the final furlong. Colfront cuts the corner, leads it a length and a half, and American Pastime takes aim, and he's coming down with his run. Look at American Pastime, and he is in full stride. Colfront digs in. American Pastime full out, past the 16th pole together. Look at this stretch battle. Colfront dead game on the inside. He will not be denied. Colfront fought back to win it.